So hey guys, what's up? Rice Gaming here, and we're gonna play something different. This is Men of War. It's a World War II RTS game. And today, I built this Russian wall fort thing, and I wanna see if this many Germans can break through. We just lost lots of Panzer IVs. Yeah, Panzer IVs. And we have a lot of half-tracks with 12 soldiers each. So we're gonna see if these many soldiers can take out this fort. So yeah, let's get started. Haven't yet, make sure you guys join my Discord server. We have a lot of the role-playing server of some nations. We have about Warshipcraft and Navalcraft. If you guys wanna join, the link's gonna be in the description below. And if you guys want to see more Men of War, tell me in the comment section below. So, yeah, let's have this war. So before the war starts, so the first row of the fort and the bomb, machine guns, AT guns, and I got some howitzers as well. On the second row, we have a bunch of AT guns. In the third row, we have lots of artillery, and on the side, we have naval artillery gun, giant artillery gun, and another giant artillery gun. So, yeah, that's the fort. And I think they are arriving. Thank you. So it kind of looks like the Germans were able to make it to the wall. I think my one thing issue about this fortress is I think these guns are maybe too high, so not able to shoot down decent when it's close. These guys aren't able to kill the thing up close to the base. We'll see. They might be able to. Because we didn't see a lot of it. Yeah, so, yeah, they were able to. So, if you guys want to see more Man of War, tell me in the description, in the comment section below. I'm gonna be working on this fort, because it seems like it's quite flawed if a bunch of German soldiers can be like right next to it and these guys aren't shooting. So I'm gonna be working on that. The wall did hold a decent amount, like it'll destroy all of this. So until the troops went too close. I think now the Germans need to go around and try to kill them. So yeah, see you later guys.